smaller species of animals actually perceive time in slow motion. So what does this say about our perception of time? We are still infants in this technological revolution. What does it say about our perceived perceptions of each other's times? We are going to start incorporating our technology into our bodies. What does technology want? When do we have the first transhuman Olympics? Bioprinting. Sexbots, you know how to talk about it, right? I mean, the flying car. Individual transportation that is lighter than air. The things I'm showing you are happening as we speak. The real question is, are we happy with what we see?